What is your view now of international REITs, real estate investment trusts?
We went ahead and we looked at the market capitalization of REITs all over the world and divide that by the market capitalization of equities all over the world. And you have about a 2% allocation. In other words, on average, investors have about 2% of their portfolios in REITs. Now,
globally.
I mean, it's tiny.
Right.
But real estate is significant. We don't know exactly what it's worth, but we think it's worth something like $30 trillion. So the potential for the public markets within real estate to continue to develop and grow, we think are significant. Add that to the idea that if you ask a typical investor, hey, how much money do you have in real estate outside of the United States?
Zero.
The answer is probably zero.
Yes.
So if you put 2-4% of your portfolio in global REITs, and you divide that by your net worth, which probably includes your business or your home, so maybe the average investor goes from 0 to 1 or 2%. My grandmother told me when I was a kid, too much of anything is no good. But a sprinkling of real estate securities in a global environment like the one we're in our view, makes perfect sense.